On this lateral cervical image, you'll see thick flowing hyperostosis within the expectant area of the anterior longitudinal ligament, and that's consistent with diffuse idiopathic skeletal hyperostosis. Posteriorly, there's also ossification of the posterior longitudinal ligament, and this can cause neurologic symptoms and canal stenosis.